Thank you. I came in with a heavy heart, a disturbed mind, and a blurred vision. What I thought to be a first, just another way to make a living, turned out to be a hard yet enjoyable journey to find myself.